much. We're gonna keep fucking playing some music here, so. Who in here's got the End Justice for All album? We don't have the CD? Alright. Keep your eye on Jason. He's gonna show you what to do, so
obey.
Thank you.
better cheer up, buddy. You got some fucking nuts here tonight, huh? Okay. I got a stupid question for y'all. Who in here does not have the new album? You don't have the new one, man? What's the matter with you, dick? bet you got a hot one out in the car, right? Yeah. I think I'll call the waitress over here and get us all beers, okay? this? All right. Check this shit out. So, we want to play the whole Justice album, is that alright? But instead of being here a whole fucking week, here's what we did. We took all the best parts, or at least what we thought was the best parts, all them songs, combined them into one big pile of shit. So, if you know the words, sing along like always.
Yeah. Thank you.
like that one, don't you? All right. Who in here feels like hearing some old shit? So you guys got the very first album. What the fuck is it called? It's got the lyrics in it, doesn't it? So you know all the words, right? So no excuses for not singing along. See if you can keep up with me. do you want a little more? Nah, you don't. You want a lot more! We're turning into a lot more, man. We need to fuel up. And our fuel is you fucking screaming at us, so, wait, hold on. Repeat after me as loud as you fucking can. Thank you. have some more. You're not fucking tired, are you? Well, this one goes out to our friends from way back and to all our new friends, all right?
Thank you.
want it? What do you want to hear? Don't fucking matter, because we know what we're playing. I'd like to hear you guys yell anyway. So the B-side of Sandman, it's from a band called Queen, and it's entitled Stone Cold.